Hello boys and girls, HeavilyGamer here and welcome back for more Dead Space 3. Yeah baby, we are here in the chapter 6 of our game and we are here in the middle station at the conning tower station. Yeah baby. And I think we are about to begin a side quest to take some fucking things that will help us in our quests. Yeah, let's pick up this fucking ammunition. Yeah, I see something here in the fucking central tram control station. Yeah, baby. Let's hack this shit, people. What the fuck? Yes, of course. Yeah, let's get in this. Let's get in this shit, people. Let's see what the fuck is here. I need fucking ammunition, motherfuckers. Let's take this shit. Conic dispersal, what the fuck is this? Oh, I guess this is it in my hands, people. I guess so. Yeah, common sour key, yes.
I'm sorry, Tucker. But you heard Mahad's announcement. We're facing a scenario 5 situation.
Scenario 5? What the hell does that even mean?
It means you have to die. We all do. If we don't, he'll just send someone over to do it for us.
Come on, Valerie. Just put that down.
I'm sorry.
They don't have to know.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah, never mind, people. Let's investigate the fucking conning tower.
And if any one of them jacked up jarheads turn the
cops. Suck my dick, motherfucker. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, motherfucker.
I see you. Guess you were smart enough to make it past my lockout. So you must not be one of those no-neck dipshits on the General's goon squad. But before you go patting yourself on the back, you should know that was the easy part. Your day is about to get a whole lot worse.
Yeah, let's get the fucking Edwards. You want to wake up, motherfucker? Yes, bitches.
All the infected soldiers, they brought them up here for safekeeping. You may think you can put a bullet in my dome, but I've got a ready-made army that says you can't.
Suck my dick with your army, bitches. Suck my dick with your fucking army, motherfucker. You can't fuck with me, bitch. Yeah, let's grab this shit.
Gotcha. Now it's time for a little fun. Computer, arm explosives. And detonate.
Come on, motherfuckers. Yeah, baby, beautiful music though.
Contamination detected. Team, go. reading a quarantine lockdown. Are you all right, Ellie?
No, not really. I'm locked in.
Well, there must be an override on one of the walls.
Okay. I look for it as soon as I'm not being stabbed in the face.
You suck my dick, motherfucker. What the fuck you gonna do? Don't fuck with me! Come on, motherfuckers! I take you all to fucking hell! You have no more? I guess not. Suck my dick with your fucking current quarantine, bitch.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated. Override accepted. Quarantine lifted. Please report this event to your superior officer.
Coming for you, motherfucker.
Guess you got a knack for killing anything that moves. Fine. But that hospital world ain't gonna help you now. Kill electricity.
Yeah. And to jump on my head, motherfucker. Yeah, go find some good stuff for me, baby. Baby, let's take this shit here. Yeah. Yeah, dead motherfucker. Holy shit! All the fucking health we can carry, people. Fuck your gravity,
Edwards,
bitch.
Edwards rigged up some kind of gravity well.
Yeah, I see it. There was a spike in power usage from environmental control when it triggered.
That must be where he's drawing power.
Environmental isn't far from where you are, Isaac. Here, I'll send you the coordinates.
You do that. Yeah, let's see what the fuck we can do here, people. I'm so excited to play this game for you, baby. Ammo sweeper. Yeah, let's do ammo sweeper, people, for the moment. I'm so lazy to pick up this fucking ammunition every day. Thank you. Yeah, bitches. Holy shit. Yeah, let's see the fucking bench, people. I want to open that fucking door. I have it, baby. Let's go. I hope we find some cool stuff in that fucking room. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Oh yeah, baby. Not very good, but anything is... What? Let's drop this fucking health pack. Oh, never mind. One reload, one rate of fire, yeah, this is good. Yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go. Shut the fuck up, motherfucker. Stay the fuck down. Scavenger bot. What the fucking shit. Let's take the fucking scavenger back. Sorry for my delay, people, but we need all the fucking scavenger we can take. What the fucking shit I just did. Oh my fucking shit. Yes, baby. What the fuck, what the fuck, what the fuck? Thank you. get going, people. Yeah, do your job, bitch. Let's rock and roll, baby.
Detonate. Be seeing you.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Come on, motherfuckers! I'm gonna kill my fucking superior officer. I'm gonna fuck him up the ass. Come on.
wanted to live. That's all I wanted. To live. I wanted to live.
Yep, that did the trick. Gravity is reading normal again.
What do you think is worse, Buckle? Dying along with everyone else, or being the only one who survives?
It's not the dying that scares me. It's not making a difference before I do. You should be able to make it to the top of the conning tower now, Isaac. If Edwards is around, that's where you'll find him. And his stash.
Right. Yeah, let's find this motherfucker's stash. Yeah, I hope he's good. There are many goodies. I hope there are many goodies in there. Yeah, let's go. Not dead, bitch. Stay the fuck down, bitch. I want to take this shit off. Yeah, let's get down, people. Bitches. Bitches.
Congratulations. You found me. Kinda stupid, ain't it? I just wanted to live, and now that I'm the only one left, I couldn't give a shit. With all this time alone, I realize it's just like Sam said. I'm a lazy prick who never took one for the team. Well, team, you can hear me now. This one's for you.
Damn. Looks like the supply room's locked.
The bunkhouse was on level 2. The key could be with his personal belongings.
It's worth a look, I guess.
Yes, 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 let's go, let's go. Oh yeah, baby. Yeah. go, people. Yeah, let's rock this joint, people. Yeah, I'm ready to rock and roll, baby. Oh, look at this. He appeared again. Fuck your head, bitch. Yeah, show me the goodies. Woo! This is early Christmas, people.
It took me a while, but I realize now why we couldn't be allowed to live. So if you found this and you're still alive, I guess I can finally do my part. Computer, blow all remaining charges. It's time for you to join us.
What the fucking shit? Yeah, bitches. Yeah, I give you hell, motherfuckers. Yeah, Terminator is coming, motherfucker. Yes. Come on, motherfuckers. Coming for here, bitch. Thank you.
Well, was it worth a look?
Yeah, Tucker had a nice pile of salvage.
Good.
I'm headed to the aft section now to check out that shuttle. Hopefully it's not a piece of shit.
Alright, boys and girls, let's end this episode here. Heavily Gamer, boys and girls in the flesh, baby. If you like this video, don't forget to share, like, comment, subscribe to my channel. And also, if you like this video so much, don't forget to add them to favorite. Also, follow me on Twitter. The links are down below. And also, share my videos, people. It helps a lot. Like them. Do anything you want to. Support me if you want to. Thanks again for watching, and see you in the next episode when we go to the aft station to see what we have to do there, people. Bye, and see you there.